Karibu naende omuligeria bweta ya TV aiye tuwa batavinge mirobiri tukubaletera ne yoko basemya yoko bubo ngaini naende tuba manye ibintu birimo wane to kumanya Fistula nakira konyora daktari ngano mucando bubo sokura kine wantabange mbali goteba. Those are some of the challenges ngikwira abantu bakira.
Yes, in Bibona, as it is for you, she's thrown a daughter. I got the word taken over so good, so good. Because one of the one of Noriga Oko, but they have a son of a young match with a Jew. Who says you with a Jew? Chin Sonny was making Sonny Trajan of war. So when you have a real one to do a Vistra, I see on that they suffer in silence. And in general, which and the car are killed.
Yeah,
but you go share with the people. One again, I share the people. When you're almost out there, they did you really isolated, secluded life. Because in my thing, you are leaking with your car, Julie.
No,
but you're talking about the one over and don't Chiango with the Javier, you know, in Jira, Joga. Wano kwa ngara tewe kwa sababu ndani zvando, wanyo aroka mnyama tewe simu wondo, kwa mnyama wondo ba kali tu kulia, tewe kwa ndani zvando wale ba sangu tewe sangu jina bando, tewe kwa nuna hinga risa nuna hingwa tewe kwa gani, kwa kwa depressed, eh? Kero wano rai weka, tewe kwa sangu nonde biringa ribia nyora, kwa sangu kwa tewe, wano ba kwa kwa nyora wale depressed, kwa tewe biringa ribingi, wale miserable. Nanda is a chinda band, Kuya Baka, what he
did.
Go see him for Baka band,
obviously.
Batagativa band, Varivacha. Bagotioka, Yuri.
But for better or for worse, Doctor.
That's how it's supposed to be, but this is not the case.
Okay.
That's not what happens. Some men, they decide they're ready, they get a 20-year-old bag.
That's true.
So when this lady is already and quite abandoned by the husband, she's suffering in silence. Tabu attend support, even the community, the ones that they were associated there. So they come with a lot of psychological problems.
All right.
Despite having a fistula leaking urine, they also an element of psychological torture.
Okay.
And the husband was left there. And they are an unsupportive family.
Okay.
Very supportive. Some ladies say, there's a reason I just say, oh, just a crime. Kumori, why are you crying? Tutakusaidia ishida. But alikuwa analia sana. Reason akaniambia, do you imagine daktari watoto wangu wanakataa kukula chakula na wabikia? So that's how bad it is.
Yeah, that's very serious.
Because I will smell urine. Mbaka tutakusaidia kwa wazinda agarawa na wawewa.
Banga.
That's how bad it is.
That is very bad. Nende na mahavira, siwa libabu watu mchandoe. Ine, daktari, fistula enewe na without necessarily surgery. Newe na of it is all.
No.
Okay?
No, it's only it can't. Weke kwa lu surgery, ingole yaliye kumiki esie kwe.
Okay.
That's the only time we're aware.
Lazima surgery.
Iye, tako li surgery, nende kutuwa complication chiri chinde. For example, kena macha alia ya nye weta joka, kukosi ya lingosi ya liyasarika, ya wa corrosion, za chindi ya mekino ane wa China, ya wa tight, ya siyekana. So, irongta kumbukisi jire chimbe. So, kia advice ngeni ya linga kerekuwa, nyote problem ikuwa anotisiri, inchuwa pema, isaidigo. Ukiacha, in time, the effects ya lepad. So, kia linga stenosis, ya letri linga pumps, na kuwa mbaya sana kumanage.
If you still lega, nebe cancer.
No, 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 fistula is not cancer, naenda tayo kwa cancer.
Okay.
Yeah. Wanya cancer gero, yiri kuhuwaye. Lakini talinga fistula, yale ta cancer.
Yale ta cancer.
No, no. Pati cancer na wako lenta fistula. Lakini fistula tayo kwa lenta cancer. Yeah.
Okay. Whatever inga lazima surgery, daktari.
Ine yiri kuhuwaye.
Umuligiriria ole nkali, apatanya muna tuwa kwani reiga, na ala walotire nga kai, kwenye tima nyatinga the Nairobi family and maternity hospital, ni water services, choko ruali ya fistula. How expensive is fistula? How much? Agarumu ntunako iwapo weniga? Ochire na mga na HBS.
Treating is expensive, eh? But one of the good news in Nairobi, iga asenya kitali yetu Nairobi family, we treat free. Patient ayewa ye, teona li expensive, ano gorumu kabuo, onchiwa kanya kitali. Kwa kanya kitali, we treat you for free, na utarudi nyumbani vila mkoro.
No, daktari, wait. Like free, bosa?
Yes, free, completely free.
Fistula?
Yes.
Free?
Free.
Okay.
That's what we do here. Yes, apa.
Then mbarikiwe sana?
Free.
But how do you make sure, no matter the enough equipment, if it is for free?
Tunomba
Mungu anatusaidia. Manju muligereria tu baisa watu kororo mwiri obwate fistula. Good news koro the Nairobi family. Bata virenga wanatibu bure. Iko bono oburwiru bumboko to ebisa. Yente kenne tubu ebisa. So kaisiko tebi mwiri nanda tebi mwiri onde uchoru waligu so that tokeye mwarabu waba subati komenya watabu watibu siani usubu seri kiagara wabwate fistula. Daktari mbarikiwe sana onye moko rwa fistula free services. Everything else is free here.
Fistula.
Only fistula.
Fistula is free.
Hembi yatowe ke category kari so that itonya ara muri mamba go
chare. Only for fistula.
Okay.
Only for fistula.
Naende mwa ta other services. Mwa fistula.
Yeah, you hospital manager or services. Mm-hmm. All everything you can get in hospital you can find it.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
All right. Mm. Mbia mwono daktari, nende kirokendo mwancho mwiginanya kuboli nga ndaikagari. Kai ose ninyoro mnyakita naro 24 hours. Usingu ikanta gula ya daktari tayo.
Chinaonde ya throat. Mm-hmm. I've been doing this work since 2016. Mm-hmm. How many years are those?
2016?
Years. Those are 8 years now. Na wengu kule kasi ya fistula. So chinaonde. Ajege ndo ngoja yuko ngoja ngoja iko nyora na mtakupatia usaidizi mtakutibu chanaonde so anytime you are ready by kuja hospitali.
All right. Ekaruma kore surgery ga daktari ya fistula, is it surgery yoka use medication ende nero na ende how long
surgery the patient ni kobera reward depending on the complexity of the surgery and the complexity of the fistula. So I'm going to have between 5 days and 2 weeks. So these 5 days and 2 weeks, go assess it. Respond to treatment. Akipona, then it's not discharge home. So I'm going to have within 5 days, like the tears, those ones within 5 days will make episode. So I'm not discharge home. Lakini ile complicated surgery ile fistula ni complicated inachukua muda kidogo, so we want to keep them for around 2 weeks. Then after that we go discharge.
There is a case na igwete ansemo getengo umongino mogo tukabisa otwalije umuchando uyo ofistula ngakumi umongino mogo tu ngakie fistula go chaso umongino mogo tu
ona sala nginaba go tu is not the fistula caused by obstetrics.
Okay.
Ejebono with the aging, with the aging, chiumo nchiri chiri chiko asomo veri estrogen. Women
want to go
estrogen. So kere ready kere what you call menopause. Menopause yone mo ni kugu sweti kuba produced, kuba cut off.
Okay.
Na estrogen yega siyaje, no maintain the integrity of the pelvic organs, the muscles chaba wera tonde, chaba strong. So when in menopause, when this woman is no longer there, one everything sucks.
Oh.
One sucks like in a teremuka.
Okay.
One ikiteremuka, one of mwina wa katuwa wa present the lesson both chinga chia fistula. Yuzi yako nyara wana kire gendu ya tirimbo kire ujiz. Hanya ne prada ya tirimbo kire. Ene rectum ya tirimbo kire.
Okay.
That's about the day yo. Wano kuwa nyara maji na bagu ya tirioka. Na korrazi nini. Maji na bagu ya ta. Na tuwa la wase stress ya kendu kia wase nesa mage. Na maji ya ta. Wase choje ya ta.
Okay.
Wano ito kwe yoka nga age related changes. Chiko present like fistula. But not obstetric fistula.
Okay.
Nearly incontinence because of age.
Okay.
The woman is very good with the cut off.
Mm-hmm.
You have not reached the menopause.
Mm-hmm.
So you are very okay.
Mm-hmm.
Everything is the support you are wearing.
But
if somebody over 60, 70 years, there is a completely different in any scenario.
Okay. Ekaro wa fistula e surgery daktari. Naende probability nero naende kaniti rioka. Naende nenyanya
leka na naende. Yes, if she goes and conceives, na kwenye obstructed labor, they can rioka. But we advise on those ones to have a fistula surgery when they get pregnant.
Okay.
We advise them to go cesarean section to avoid a normal delivery because that one will make them again what to have a fistula yoka.
Okay.
So we advise them again to cesarean. Yes.
Nko follow mole up about
yes,
your...
Yes, we do follow up. We do follow up after 1 month.
Mm-hmm.
3 months, 6 months, 1 year, the patient is okay, then it's not a month before.
Ngakimo karumwikira bantabange. I know this is one way.
Yes, we take their numbers.
Uh-huh.
We take their phone numbers.
Okay.
No, don't have their phone number, or their phone number, you're on board in here.
Okay.
Then we call them. Inande ko batore information yekera ko yananga akora notice there is a change. You come back for another back.
Right.
Eh nande through the phone numbers na bomb some we call them akiyoga andera time nande vizuri kuna shita bas.
Okay.
Wanya kuna shita tena anakuja.
After surgery mwe gole irumo murwire 5 to 2 weeks achireka. Na wena to korega sienditu guse ngo mwamora mashaka.
Yeah, advice the mega ajirenga. Because in the back of the Gawaida, a Kinyata called sex. We don't want them to engage in sex for at least 3 months. Because the moment they're going in sex within that 3 months, because you're Japan of Visuri, then it is such a mefanya and be broken down. So we are not to engage in sex for 3 months. After 3 months, what the woman born, then they can assume intercourse. Because in the Gawaida, you and I are Savanya in a ship.
Do you do outreaches, doctor?
So yes, now through our outreach, but in as well, there, those ones who go and take the message to wherever parazas, churches, so we have those outreach partners who go and like fish for these patients wherever they are.
Apa sababu ya kuwa kore de surgery abange utanyari kukwa nukole, but your biggest achievement asibarabu no tebunga oku itikuruwe gasi evono inga nga kio orakwane.
I'm satisfied because there are so many women who come here and we have seen their lives being transformed positively. Some have reunited with their husbands who have left them, and that's a big
achievement
for me.
All right. Daktari kaa swati yaba ako semelia na indo batebi about fistula in less than a minute kipata kire kumanya na indo bataibache nyagitari.
Ya mamo, aba anchua aba rigeralia. Ndugwezi uwea tukorunye nguwa teshiti ya fistula, nguitiora mache, bila break, chongu wetelefu na break, tigago ndagochandekanga ukonyi mboyo. Ukonyi mbolo, ninchuwa kenya kitali ya Nairobi family, matani hospital, na ukonyi wawo rofi bila malipo. Kuja tukusaidia, tukutibu upone, urudi nyumbani, uandere maisha kama kawaida, ya kawaida kama watu wengine. So karibu na hakuna cost. Yes.
Mbia mwono sana daktari. Mwancho mwono ligiriria vweta ya TV. Tualenge na Dr. Joe Nomboga. Kuro the Nairobi Family and Maternity Hospital. Kisi Genokia. Otote viria mangi goro ya fistula. Abaga kamore nkaga mwono ligiriria mworobilo. Nimete mwe somiri. Mwobisu kutika basuwati baino. Mwobisu kutika basuwati bamino. Na barugi baino. Bacha andike. Mwobisa kubatama. This is the time. Mwene te kubaikange. Mwobai support. Mwoche nyagitari. Eki agera fistula. Mkubwe nere. Ngokore lore sajari. Ya buena endo musubati ogendra okoro buguma bwa ebuna butambe kagogete iyo to bise gutigo magega ngore nginga gwesomire kwa manyira mange wetera senya gitari yega ya the Nairobi Family and Maternity Hospital Kisi Gainokia tore no mwaki one chipicha koro kwa Joseph Mose kwa no kionzi ya wiki ra senchira yo wikirano nje niko nkoro kwa Sara Nyarangi on Twitter tuara obuligereria boro byeme ya Taya TV obarabu bwa gusi asante sana daktari.
Yeah, man.